New tonight, an Alamo man has been convicted of conspiring to distribute cocaine. 24-year-old Jaime Valente Pina Jr. was just convicted by a jury. He and his brother, Angel, allegedly supplied the cocaine to a man in Michigan. Angel Pina is also from the Valley. He pled guilty before trial and is set to be sentenced next month. Jaime Valente Pina Jr. set to be sentenced in August. Both of these men face a maximum of 20 years behind bars.